See me now, that little gang of mine. I'm eating fancy chow and drinking fancy wine. I'd like those stumble bums to see for a fact the kind of top drawer first rate chums I attract.
All I Sweet Charity is the story of a girl who wants to be loved. It's a super fun show that we all had so much fun putting together, so we hope that you guys come see it. I'm hoping you love it half as much as we did.
Holy cow, they'd never believe it if my friends could see me now. If they could.
Hi! You guys should come see Sweet Charity. It's an amazing play, and though it's not known like Grease or Hairspray or anything like that, it's filled with lots of humor, and it's a dramatic love story, I guess you can say, with twists and turns.
Let's have some fun.
The minute you walk.
So basically, we've rounded up the most awkward, coolest, weirdest people at Westmount, and we're just like, hey, let's be sexy and do dances and sing and stuff. Like, so it's gonna be great. And if you don't think we're sexy, well, that's too bad for you. You'll just have fun laughing at us because, wow, it's really hilarious either way.
I don't pop my cork for every guy I see.
Ahead.
Working on this play has been a really awesome experience for me. It's just amazing to work with so many talented students at this school. I only really transferred here last year, and already I know so many awesome people who I couldn't imagine living without, and I finally feel acceptance, which is a big deal for me.
And the boy said, Daddy, there's a million pigeons waiting to be hooked on new religions. Hit the road, Daddy, leave your common law wife. Spread the religion of the rhythm of life. And the rhythm of life is a powerful beat. Puts a tingle in your fingers and a tingle in your feet. Rhythm in your bedroom, rhythm in the street. Yes, the rhythm of life is a powerful beat.
But the people are amazing. Having been able to work in it has been absolutely epic, because everybody's as crazy and as weird as me, and nobody's normal, which makes it 10 times greater. So you guys want to come see us act and be awesome and fabulous, and it's totally worth the money, since it's not that much. Like, you guys spend $100 on a pair of sheets, so come pay $10 to see the show, okay? But come see it, okay? Bye.
The Adventures of Charity. The story of a girl who wanted to be loved.
So, I drew this awesome doodle today, and I thought I'd show some people.
To show you this awesome poster, this awesome musical I'm in. It's called Sweet Charity, in Westmount Auditorium's near you.